Welcome back to my channel. First of all, I would like to thank all my returning subscribers for continuously watching my videos. And second, I would like to apologize for not being able to upload regularly because I have been very busy. For those who know me, I am a busy person, and this month, December, is my busiest month of the year. So I just wanna make a quick and easy video for you guys. That is why I decided to do this luxury wish list 2020. And as the year ends, I am starting to create my wish list for 2020. I find it so useful and important because it serves as my guide and personal reference. I thought of sharing with you the list of luxury items I would love to own and add to my collection. So keep on watching. By the way, guys, this is my first luxury wish list video. I'd like it to be memorable, and I would love to hear your comments, your thoughts, your opinions in the comment section down below on all the items I'm looking at. And who knows, I might be able to consider them in my future or updated luxury wish list video. The first item on my wish list is jewelry, and that is the Cartier Love bracelet. I love the look of this bracelet because it's classic, timeless, and simple. I definitely prefer the thicker version. I know it's pricey, it's bound to get scratches, you know. It's 18 karat solid gold, so I don't mind. It happens even on other gold jewelry as well. The second item in my wish list is a Chanel handbag, and that is the Chevron rectangular mini flap in lambskin leather. I would love a nude color for this one because it's a mini, and the classic or double flap will be very difficult to put things inside. So I'm quite sure that I can easily take care of a lambskin bag if it's in small size. And since it's rectangular, I could easily put my iPhone 11 Pro Max inside. Next on my wish list is a pair of shoes from Manolo Blahnik. It would be the Manolo Blahnik Hangisi 90 or 70 high heels. This jewel pump, I would like it to be in flesh satin or satin pink. This is so iconic, classic, elegant, and so beautiful shoes. And these shoes are not just for special occasions, but you can dress them down as well. You can wear them casually, like jeans, shirts, shorts, or yeah, any outfits. The last but not the least item on my wish list is an SLG from Louis Vuitton. It's going to be the business card holder in monogram imprint leather. And this card holder is flap, it's slim, compact, and it can hold more than any other card holders, I believe. It can hold receipts and even cash. So I prefer the color black for this, as black goes with everything and anything. So those are the items on my wish list for next year. I hope I'll be able to buy them. And if you've enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell so you get notified each time I upload new video. Thank you so much once again. I'll see you next time. Bye.